Most important thing, add a tomato. Put in.
This is the easiest rice cooker dish you can make. One tomato lazy rice.
I'm making 3 cups today. Wash the rice 3 times.
Next, add sesame oil and soy sauce. Then add your favorite vegetables. Today I have edamame, carrots, mushrooms, and sausage and corn. Then put down your favorite rice cooker song. Here, mix the rice with all the vegetable and tomato. You can add some oyster sauce or a little salt. Like and follow for more Chinese food.